not only to sing, but to remember one of the most influential people to the ball music program, Mrs. Eva Appleby. I once was lucky enough to meet Mrs. Appleby, and what stood out to me the most was how kind and sweet she was. Our music program would not be as successful as it is today without her contributions. Her legacy will always be remembered.
If the Snow Could Sing with Words and Music by Amy F. Bernon is about what would happen if, well, if the snow could sing. So we hope tonight you are excited for the flurry of great music to come.